Mr. Shakespeare. In your sonnet 68 you write, "The rite of sepulchres were shorn away, to live a second life on second head."
Please, be aware. That's not me, that's not my life. But that, of Christopher Marlowe.